Welcome to Tebby Rugby Centre. Saturday the 25th of May 2013, and we have the under 17s game about to commence. We have the Erikslund team under 17s in the green and the Uppsala under 17s in the black, blue and white stripes. These two teams have played a lot before, both being north of Stockholm, and the Uppsala team has been improving a lot over the last few years, and last weekend they had a good win against Exiles, and they're expecting a good performance today. They're all psyched up to give the home team of Erikslund a good game. It's a nice warm day here today, probably 25 degrees. Light wind coming from, it's drifting around, but basically coming from behind the camera. And here we have the kickoff. Uppsala to kick off, and I think we're going to be playing 15 or 20 minutes and a half. Now, yes, it went the 10, and good take by Erikslund, but it's been turned over. Good mauling by Uppsala. Turn over here, Erikslund has the ball. They're running it from their own quarter, as they normally do. Not a lot of kicking in the Erikslund game. Lot of one out running, and plenty of possession is their normal tactic. They like to be in possession most of the time, as do all teams. And here they're going backwards. It's a little bit of wild passing, and they've lost possession. But picked it up again. Nice mauling. Some of the passing here today so far has been a little bit wild. A bit more discipline in the Erikslund game would get them some forward momentum. But it eventually comes onto the wing. More security there. Drop backwards. No, and that's again a little bit of wild passing. I need to settle this down in the forwards. Just take it one out. Move forward. Erikslund again trying that big back line move. Finally getting towards the halfway now. All the play so far has been in the Erikslund half, and they've had the ball for most of the time. They can't. They're getting it out the back line, but making no penetration. Finally over the halfway line. Nice pass, but couldn't quite hold it. Falls out, line out. Referee's calling a knock on here, rather than the line out, calling a knock on, which is a scrum to the put-in of the Uppsala team, because Erikslund knocked it on. Stolen in the ruck, which is, or stolen in the maul, which is rather an Ericsson specialty there. Very good in the forwards, good in the backs of course as well, but going to put in up Uppsala again. Two-man rugby here, so you've only got three men in the scrum. But they're fully contested and the scrum work will get you the ball if you work hard enough. Oh, nice work by Ericsson, pushing back the lone man in the ruck. Not held, so you're allowed to play it off the ground if you're not held. And finally cutting through. That's a try. Here that is. Is that Bjorn? Hard to tell from here. Good try anyway. Taken from behind the post was good. So we're in the after 6 minutes, we've got Ericsland with one try and one conversion, 7 points to Uppsala. No score so far. Ericsson, who scored the try, gets to kick off. And it's a very, very long kick with a wind behind it. And tucked down in goal. But I think the referee is giving a 25. No, indeed, it was a try. I apologize, it was a try to Ericsund with a great run through after the ball. It'd be good to have a look at that one on film, and the kick is good. So, 14 points to nil. Uppsala will be a little bit upset about that. It's a long kick and a run through, which really is something you need to be able to defend against. It's a classic seven-man rugby tactic, and it really needs really don't need to give away those soft tries. Okay, so referee found a knock-on. No, he's found the ball being raked out by Ericsson and a penalty. So they're running it from the other halfway. Not the best pass, but result is fine. It's a good piece of running there. No. That was definitely forward. And he's saying deliberate forward. No, it isn't. No, it's a forward pass or knock on. So it's a scrum to Ericsson this time. Almost exactly on the halfway. Ericsson get the push and get the ball back. Another knock on there. A bit surprising the handling isn't a bit better today. Both teams have been throwing long passes. There is a fair bit of wind and that may be affecting their passing. Probably hear the wind coming from behind us now. And cut straight through in the backs. Try. Excellent. 3 tries to nil.